Hi. You know what? You made me wander for 3 days. I don't want you anymore. The wizard does not need a dino horn, neither does a thief. In fact, wizard and thief do not need to fight anything, which is pretty nice. Nah, the dino horn is a prerequisite for doing the initiation, but only fighters and paladins have to do the initiation. Did I forget to check the board? I don't remember checking the board. Alright. Oh no. Thank you. Yeah, those are gonna be weird hours, but what are you gonna do, child? Yeah, get some good sleep. Alright, well, I do have one idea that I can try. Maybe Manu shows up at night, and if so, I should be spending most of my day looking for the thing right here. Would you look at that? I have a run. Can I get here before the sun rises? Doubt it, but find out. Yeah, who knew the secret to friendship was refusing to play the same game 3 times in a row? I'll probably be there too late to see the storyteller. It's alright, I'll find the storyteller some other night. Thank you. Sounds like the kind of coffee you need right now. See, no honey bird as of yet. Wrong way, hero. Uh-oh. The game gave me the flower, but it hasn't given me a honey bird yet. Thank you. Yeah, I really need to understand both those things better. Because here's the deal. I can't proceed with the game until I get a honey bird. Here we go. Oh, and then there's one more thing that I need to understand. How to get Johari to show up. This first showing up, at least, seems to be guaranteed. And happens faster if I turn skill slider up. But I need the second and third ones to show up more quickly, and skill slider up does get me random encounters rather frequently. Maybe she only no, she doesn't only show up in the daytime. I've had her at night. I'll go ahead and rest a bit to try to bring it closer to the morning. Because if she shows up again and it's nighttime, then I'm gonna have to go through a long animation of camping out. Alright, it's day. Come on, game. The shocking thing is that I didn't run into any random encounters that whole time. Absolutely shocking. Which means this one is on a really good pace right now. This is definitely the best part for a wizard. Now everybody's dying. I am fairly certain that it checks class for that. But that said, it did occur to me to try to steal the drum of magic from the Simbani before going there. Yeah, it has occurred to me to try to steal the drum as a wizard. The thing that's gonna halt me there is that I think the stealth requirement is way higher than a wizard can start with. Like, I think we're looking at somewhere around 125 or 150 stealth. Maybe 130. I have to double check that, but so the important bit is that the amount of stealth that I would need is way higher than I can start with, and the amount of time it would take to train it would be a lot. Darn. So I remember looking into the stealth code, and I do get a little bit of stealth experience each time I press the stealth button, and I do get a very tiny amount of stealth experience anytime I'm walking around while stealthing. Problem is, the amount of experience I would need is so much that there's just no way it's gonna work. Yeah, I should be nowhere near the time that would cause a narrated lockup bug. And it might be import only. If it's possible. And I should look into that. I can't think of any way a non-thief would get a grapple hook. There's specifically a gift from the Sultan. Yeah, right. I'm not... You know, there are some benefits to running 100%. This is a really long cutscene. I think clicking in this room slows it down, so stop clicking here. That would be nice. Excuse me? Oh. What is going on here? So, would you count the click or the explosion as time? I gotta ask in the Discord then. Oh, you know what? I was not comparing to PV there. PG. Yeah, so if it's click, then it was probably a 2959. Yeah, that's it. 493. GG. Well, I mean, this game is unclear. The leaderboard says last action.